11th question of exercise 3.5. 18 is divisible by both 2 and 3. It is also divisible by 2 into 3 is equal to 6. Similarly, a number is divisible by both 4 and 6. Can we say that the number must also be divisible by 4 into 6 is equal to 24? If not, give an example to justify your answer. 18 is divisible by 2 and 3. Shani Anna Noka. 18. 2 on Yamatu. 2 on Yamatu. Done. 3 on Yamatu. 8 plus 1, 9. Chayamatu. It is also divisible by 2 into 3. 2 on 3 on Yamatu. 2 on Yamatu on the woman's leg. 2 on the Yamatu on the woman's leg. Unit place is 8. 3 on Yamatu on the woman's leg. 8 plus 1, 9. Another 3 and multiply on the 3 on Yamatu. It is also divisible by 2 into 3 is equal to 6. 2 into 3 is 6. So, we will learn how to do it. If the number is 6, divisible by 2 into 3, the number is 2 and 3 and 6 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 6 and 6 okay. Can we say the number is also divisible by 4 into 6 24? Now we have 12. X is 12. 12 is 4 and 2. Okay, 3. 6 and 2. Okay, 2. That is easy. Can we say that the number must also be divisible by 4 into 6 24? 12 into 24 and divide by 2. One. This is normal. 12 by 24 is a natural number. 12 divided by 24 is a natural number. 2, 3, 6. Cut off. Copper is 1 and 2 and that is not copper. Copper is one. If two numbers are copper and that number is divisible by the given number, then their product will be also divisible by the given number. That is what we have learned. Rule. Our rule and says, if not, give an example to justify your answer. Our answer will justify the answer. Ini nama kita cahaya macam tu, tidak? Aduh, guna. No, answer no yang mana? Kalau answer, kita justify ini. Now we can do the next question.